enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock, electronic, blow the sonic roof off. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take the new song. You cannot save me, cause I don't need saving. It's everything I've been chasing, all here for the taking. Don't wanna test your luck with me, I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half-nots. We're not as tough as
what's good, everybody? Welcome to NAW. We are live on this Thursday night, just like every Thursday. Here we are on twitch.tv/doseofnerdacumen. Thank you all for joining us tonight. It's our go-home special for NAW. And what I mean by that is next week, Monday, Acumania 6. That's right. Two-night event. Our biggest show of the year is nearly here. In just a few more days, we will be live with two nights, all titles on the line, our last two events for 2K23. It's weird to say goodbye to that game because it felt like it just got here. Their elimination, Garmer. Their elimination, the biggest and the best. That's right. We're going to kick things off with some of our people that will be featured at Acumania Nights 1 and Night 2. In a Survivor Series tag team elimination match here. Get your predictions in. We got two of these tonight to showcase some of our rivals. I am not in them because I've been in enough, let's be honest here. And neither is Ty because we don't know if Ty's okay. So, all I got to say is he better show up for Acumania so we can take out IROB. That's all I'm saying. Let's get things started, though. We got a lot of action to get through tonight, and it is your last night for spin wheels. It is your last night for bit donations and all that jazz to be featured in a billion bit championship match or Money in the Bank. So Yeah, go home shows. I hope tonight delivers. We got action here. Starting things off, DMK and Philly walks into Mania's champ, but couldn't get rid of me that. And that's fair. That's fair. You know, if you're gonna win, Garmer, win on the biggest stage of them all. Do it. Show us what you got. This is your test, man. Your legacy on the line. I've already solidified mine as being the best there is. That's fine. And General Manager Thorne has arrived here. Big right hand dropping DMK. And again, elimination rules are in this one. Get your predictions in. We got Team Rated, Evans, Crow, and DMK against Philly, Santos, Seth, and Porter on the opposing team. Of course, Evans there with that cheap shot. Santos off the side of the apron there as well. Back in the ring, though, DMK and Philly. Philly cheesesteak now. He was whooping ass. Taking names. What was the match that was going to get cut? Sadly, it was going to be the spin wheel match. Yeah, there are eight people that have a spin wheel opportunity tonight. That was going to be the one that was going to get cut. So one of those eight people wouldn't have got a spin prize. The TMK missing, though. Seth, oh, landed that one, but he did not get all of it. Seth out on his feet there, though. He's still out on his feet. Damn. He misses another one. How many has he got in the chamber? Good Lord. Speaking of chamber, Elimination Chamber returns for night one of Acumania. I believe, and historian, correct me if I'm wrong, is this our first Elimination Chamber at Acumania? I don't know if we've ever done one.
You just made the list.
49 sub from iRob. Thank you for that, sir. You will be getting a spin wheel here tonight. So let's put iRob down. Well, let's just, for the hell of it, let's just do a spin now. Get that going. That way I don't fall behind. So iRob, you get a spin, and your prize is going to be... iRob, NAW qualifier.
You just made the list.
Blueprint with five gifts. See, now I got to start writing them down. Because I can't remember that many. So Spids, Porter got five. Thank you. One, two, three.
You just made the list.
Four and five. All right, Porter, here's your first one. What's Porter getting? It has begun. You knew it would. Grudge match, Porter. Pinfall attempt, DMK here. And DC with five. DC, one, two, three, four, five. All right, Porter. We need your grudge match.
You just made the list.
And a 100-bit donation. Hip, hip. All right, thank you for that, sir. I got a sub. Hell yeah. Let's go. I was getting ads. That's great. Thank you.
You just made the list.
Crow now legal here against Santos. Scrambles in for the cover. Again, elimination rules on this one here. This could be a long show.
You just
with these
made
matches.
The list.
Are they faces versus heels? I tried to kind of do that. Here's the thing. How many faces do we actually have? Let's be honest. Moving out of the way, there was Santos.
You just made the list.
Crow going high risk there. And Porter and Troy for the grudge match. Thank you for that, sir. Just try. I like it. All right, let's do another spin for Porter. Spin,
you
I
just
say.
Made the list.
Thank you. Damn spin wheel. Down in the middle. King or queen of the ring, Porter. What you want? Pitfall attempt from Santos here.
You just made the list.
You just made the list. Elbows to the midsection here. There's Santos. Santos and Evans, of course, getting their hands on each other. One last time at Acumania.
You just made the list.
Culmination of a feud. King, Porter. Thank you, sir. 100-bit donation. Hip, hip. All right. Thank you for that, iRob. right, Porter, we're going to do another spin here for you. This is spin number three of those five. Pitfall attempt. Santos has been eliminated. All right, this is number three, Porter. You just got the Discord notification. Yeah, that's pretty weird. Another grudge match, Porter. And yes, career versus hair. That's the thing, like, somebody's hair is that important to them? As a career? Shade and Garmer, you got it. Shade versus Garmer. Yeah, thank you. Your head's still thumping. Is it tub thumping? Chumbawamba? Man, feel better, Emma. Feel better.
You just made the list.
Ty with a gifty gift. Let's go. Ty, you got two gifty gifts. Thank you so much. Supporter, this is number four. This is number four.
You just made the list of your five.
So gimme. And it's going to be a knock qualifier. Who's getting it? The only way you'd face him if the career was on the line. That's fair. They're going to be better on 24 with the debuff. Another elimination here. Look like Seth eliminated Crow. How poetic there. So Shade getting a knock contender. You got it. Does Shade have any on deck? He does. Cool. And Porter, your last one here again. Thank you for the five gifts. The people who are hopefully thank you as well. And what are you getting? Grudge match. Another grudge match here. Who would you like? The TFK landed on Seth. Down he crumbles. Leg is hooked. Broken up here though by Porter. Can only interrupt once without tagging out. Oh, I love that. Oh, Evans with the limb on Seth here. Tag match is good. You know, here's the thing. I'm excited for a revitalized tag division and a faction division here. We need it. We need it. Thorn and Briggs, you got it. I love that for you. All right, DC, you're up. You broke it up. DC, you're first of five here. What's DC getting? It is Acumania season. NAW qualifier match, DC, which character? Two count there. Man, we're gonna open the doors, DMK. We're gonna open things right up. I'm telling you. 24. Do you need to say the name? Yeah. How am I supposed to know who? What? DC. Surprise. What? You can't surprise the guy that has to leave it on a notepad. I'm not going to remember. He said Shane Maverick. Hey, surprise! Lord. It's a Jackie boy. What's up, Jack? There's your surprise. Jackpot. The prodigal son has returned. DC number two. We were about to send out a search party for you, man. NAW qualifier match. DC. Shane again. All right. He's stacking them. All right, DC, here's number three. What do we got? King or queen of the ring? Evans is killing his team. Dude, I'm telling you, Evans, you all undersell this guy. Being dead's kind of a vibe. Is Ty dead? I-Rob didn't die. No, you're about to at Acumania in a two-on-one match, Mr. I-Rob. TFK! Philly just about died here. King Seth Maverick, you got it, all right? King Seth Maverick. Spin is like a hair away from the good, that good stuff. He wants that good stuff. DC, number 4 of 5 here. Number 4. The good stuff. NAW qualifier. What you want, DC? Another fun day in the Gnarl Ring. Oh, it's going to be a fun night for you, I-Rob. Promise you that. Oh, my God. The wrist from Evans here. Jesus. He said Shane. You got it. All right. Shane. Stacking him. Give Ty the good wheels. All right, DC, your 5th of 5. It's your last one. Make it good. King or queen of the ring. And then a reminder to you guys, NAW24 is our hashtag for the new game. You're allowed up to 4 characters, can be any gender, 4 males, 4 females, or a combination of whatever you want. We definitely encourage tag teams, factions, and that kind of stuff. Alliances, make friends here. Just do it. Nike, right? King Seth again, you got it. King Seth. Seth Maverick for King. And yeah, only NAW24. I'm not going to search down. No offense. There's a lot of great places out there. I get it. But you're putting more work on the hosts when you do that. All right, Ty. 2 spins for Ty coming up. No faction will ever compete. You know, Defiance had a good run. You got to give him that. They made people sweat around here until I single-handedly ended it. Sorry, not sorry. It was a good run, though. All right, Ty, spin 1 of 2. Ty, what you getting? Oh, king or queen of the ring for Ty. What's up, Emerita? Submission on the outside here to DMK. Ty, if not dead. I like that. And Ty, give him the money. No whammy. What's he getting? What's he got? Ty? Grudge match. The BDC. Yeah, the beatdown clan. Sounds like t-shirt material right there. I'm telling you, try new alliances. Try making new friends. Ty versus... You already get the t-shirt logos. We're going to relaunch our merch store again. Again. Ty versus a newbie. Who wants a piece of Ty? The friend and enemies. Friend and enemies. Dozer? Is that like Gozer? From Ghostbuster? Seth Matthew. I don't think that's the name. But we gonna run it. Alright. We are all caught up on Spinny Spins, and again, thank you so much for the subs. I hope you enjoy your upcoming matches and prizes. You don't know who Seth Matthew is? Tag made, rated, now legal. Gonna have 2 Seths, 2 Shanes again. I mean, it's no worse than AEW with the 17 Adams. The stomp! I've never seen anyone use that! Holy cow! Madness happening right now after the stomp from Rated. Goes under that, but Philly landing that clothesline as Rated slides out of the ring here. Only 1 eye rub. Forearm strike. Oh, nice takedown there. Everybody, oh, the chops. If this was 24, it would have been over 10 minutes ago. Are you guys in a hurry? I mean, if you're in a hurry, that's fine. You can just skip and just sim the results. What is up, Icon? You good, man? I just can't believe we're literally, next show is Acumania. That's wild. I sent my voiceover to Josh who is so gracious enough to help us out with an intro this year. It'll be the first intro not made by me for Acumania. So that's pretty cool. It's a huge opportunity. 886 and 887 are Acumania, yes. And then we'll debut on the new game for 888. You guys voted for that, kinda, with the feedback. Yeah, no pressure, Josh. No pressure. Just decided to go from old to new. Hell yeah, man. But no, I want to give a huge shout out to the creative team for the relaunch of NEW this year. Another stomp I've never seen before. But for the the referee is down. Blueprint just hit a woman. Come on. But no, the creative team and General Manager Thorne, their contributions, and everyone that submits the promos too, and your work on those in this year leading up to Acumania, thank you. It honestly makes the show stand out so much more, and it's going to be even more vital that we do those kind of things in 2K24. You'll know next week why. But we do have some exciting news coming next week. There's a lot of major Tony Khan style announcements. Rated out here just stealing everybody's moves. And a spinneroonie to top it off. And a second spinneroonie. Raider, what are you doing? Calm down. He's stomping nobody. Yeah, we're excited though. You guys do some amazing things. The promos keep them coming. Don't slow down on that stuff. It makes the show a show and not a league. And that's an important part of what we do here. We're in an entertainment show. This isn't wrestling. Nerd entertainment wrestling. You got the MX moveset? What's an MX? A DMX? The Peen Hammer coming back? Hell yeah. Hi Rob, you going heel in the new game? Is the intro when you launch 24 boring? I don't know, I haven't really played it much. You're all into the promos, 10 hours combined. Hell yeah. Story is everything, guys. Story is everything. You're watching Rise of the Ronin? I saw that didn't get a great review. Didn't get a bad one, but it wasn't amazing. Tag made, Evan's now legal here. Said not the girl. Check my DMs. Man. I haven't had that during shows in a while. You gotta do what now? I'm confused. You need to request access. To what? What do you need to request access to? It's shared to you. I literally gave you the link. You don't need access to the drive. I literally shared the link to you. Anybody with the link can access it. What? Let me do this live on air because this is what everybody came for. My drive. I need your email address then. Because I literally shared the file with. Oh, hold on. You requested. Never mind. There you go. You're good. You're an editor now for that file. Let me know if that works. We good? All right. We just do a shit live on air. You know what's weird, though? I shared it with you. It says anyone with a link has access. Why did it make me... Thank you, an editor. Thank you, though. You said this match could probably end now. Yeah, Google on some weird stuff, man. Pinfall 10 here, broken up. by Porter. We got a second one of these tonight too, guys. We got amazing stuff here tonight. We're gonna have a long show. We're gonna have fun tonight. Okay? You guys don't mind, do you? You don't mind hanging out, do you? I don't mind. I love the Survivor Series match. This is fun. You guys get to show off. I'm just hanging out here. The stunner from DMK and a pinfall attempt on Philly. Could this do it? Philly eliminated. Philly's out. All day long. That's right. Are we surprised that Porter's still in here? Nobody's surprised. He said, leave it to me to carry it. Do it. Do it? Like Booker do it? Do it. Do the do. What is happening on the outside here? Evans. Is it down to 2v1? Man, I think we're all excited for the debut of 2K24. We've been chomping at the bit for that game. There's a buzz. I can feel it. And what is happening right now? Everyone's just standing around. Why is this game so broke? This game is wild. Oh my god! That's insane dive here from DMK. The Bloody Matin matches. Yeah, I'm excited for that. I have a buzz. Yeah, too much H2O. I'm like overly hydrated. Off the barricade there. Porter, DMK on the outside. I think it is 3-on-1. I don't know. But Evans isn't getting back to his corner, though. I think it's just a 2-on-1. Yeah, he's just getting involved. But a reversal here, the jawbreaker from DMK. You gotta pay extra. Lumberjack, why do they still not have lumberjack matches? How is that still not a thing in these games? Maybe that'll be 2K25. But in all honesty, how often do we see lumberjack anymore in actual wrestling? It's been a while. Who had the last lumberjack match? Guess ref. Yeah, that'll be interesting if it works. The code is there. Is it though? Or is this just broken code? A glitchy mess? Yeah. The zombie match. Wasn't that 2K20? Both men back standing here. DMK setting up that stunner. Lands at Porter down. Pinfall attempt here. Could he eliminate Porter? Team DMK victorious here. Great momentum heading into Acumania for this team. All day, DMK says the Acumania preview right there. Man, we're going to have some great two nights. I'm excited. DMK, Evans, Raiden, and Crow win, yes. Technically, only DMK and Evans survive for their team, though. That's a good opener. This is only our opener, guys. GG's. Let's go. Hell yeah, good opener. Setting up our second match here. Now, if you're wondering what this is for a spin wheel prize. The winner of this will get a spin on the wheel. A lot on the line here. Could be a game changer for any of them. Seth, Porter, Crow, Santos, some repeat people here that we've already seen. That's all right. That happens. We're going to try to do less of that as well. in 2K24. We're going to make an effort again to have a balanced card as best we can. So, who's asleep? Yeah, doesn't he work weird hours or something? I don't know. He said one time he worked weird hours. He's booked next week at Acumania, too. And he very well could get a spin here. Half the match was in the last match. What's up, guys? We got Haley Ramone in chat. See that? Oh, my God. An immediate elimination. Who got eliminated? You just got one from the zoo. I love the zoo. You might fall asleep. I put I-Rob to sleep. Haley Ramone runs this shield. And another elimination. So far, Crow is out. Who else is out now? Quick elims here. We knew this would go down like this, though. Everybody loves the KO limbs. I guess they gotta make up time for the longer first match. Waking up at 5 every morning? Yeah, I wake up at like 6:30. So, a little bit later than you. Avalanche here trying to make some moves in the ring. Standing around and waiting. Yeah. We have another. Who got eliminated there? This is wild. Dealing with children all day. I don't know how you do what you do. Couldn't pay me enough. Although I deal with grown-up children who ask me what a web browser is. So that's always fun. Alright, how have you made it this way? How did you apply for your job? You don't know what a web browser is? Do you know what a resume is? Like, these are grown adults. I mean, what? This is wild. Porter sitting in the ring waiting. What is he waiting for? The next victim. Who's it going to be, though? Showtime in the ring. Your four are uploaded. Fantastic. I will make sure to get them this weekend. And if you guys haven't shared us out yet, share us out. Let people know we are live when we exist. NAW Live every Thursday here. You know the time. You know the place. We appreciate the views, the support, the engagement, the involvement, the chatters, the donations, the subs. We appreciate it all. And if you want to be a star here, ask anyone that's been around for a minute. The more involved you are, the easier it is for you to rise to the top here. There's no secret formula. There's no, like, inner circle. There's no favoritism. Just be here. Show up and show off. It's easy. We literally have rookies main eventing our biggest show of the year because they were involved. So, crazy. It's always fun when you have to do their job and yours. I mean, they're calling me because they need something fixed, but, like, help me help you. Don't ask what a web browser is. That's silly. Santos with the steel chair hitting Porter now on the outside. Meanwhile, Shady Business as well. I think we're down to just these three. Santos laid out here by Porter. Porter made it pretty far in the last match. Except I suck. I'm your champion. Respect me. Yes, like AOL, I-Rod. Like AOL. You got it. You know you're going to have a good time in there. You got an AOL. Shady Business knocked out there by Santos. Tor browser. You got, do you have mail? When was the last time you signed into AOL, anybody? Is anyone old enough to have had an AOL? Combination strikes here. Planted down, Santos and Fuego. Another lock of a reversal from Porter. But a kick dropping him. DC trying to be funny. Kendo stick broken. I mean, it's more than an instant messenger. It's a product of it. The dial tone. You love that sound, though. That's the best. And Santos setting a Porter up on the shoulders. Porter in trouble. Driver down. He said, I know it. Santos again setting a Porter. This could be the end. Up he goes. Santos victorious, and Santos gets a spin. Santos, what is your prize? Money in the bank.
Here is your winner, El Rey Trevor Santos.
Santos will be joining the Money in the Bank match on night two of Acumania 6. That's not bad. Tickling the what now? He said, wait a minute. What if he gets the case again? He could get the case again. It's possible. Woof, daddy. I just work here. I don't know what you're talking about. Bald Santos. Would they be Bantos? I don't know. I'm just making up words now. Tag contendership. Who will be going to Acumania in the women's tag? Will it be Emma, Rory, Envy, Velvet, or Lily, and Haley? Get your predictions in now. He said, Lily again. I'm just going off of a redemption list, okay? Don't redeem. So, here's an interesting fact, too.
You just made the list.
We got a sub. We got a sub from Ty. That's a tier 3, so Ty gets 3 spins. Here's the thing. If Emma and Rory win this match, there is no one competing for the tag belts that have qualified. However, Thorne will be able to handpick a single team as the women's tag belts will be competed for on Monday's show. So if Emma and Rory win here, no one officially qualifies, but Thorne will handpick. Are Haley and Eve in? Are they? I'm looking back. I don't think so. No. Because those were all qualifiers to meet here tonight. No one advanced to the pay-per-view. This is the chance for a NAW team to represent. But yeah, it was a qualifier. It put them into this match. They have to win this match to advance. So that's a considering factor. So let's do Ty's 3 spins here. This is the first spin for Ty. No, Rob, you're not. King or Queen of the Ring, Ty. What you want? How many more of what are where? Any newbies here? Any newbie you want a king or queen? Oh, green mist, big spin. Yarmer's a newbie. Ty, I'm new. It's my first day. Am I doing all right? Liam, you want to be in King of the Ring? King Liam, there you go. It sounds good to me. All right. Spin number 2 of 3, Ty. This is number 2. What you getting? What you want? Qualifier match for NAW. If you're still alive, that is. Yeah. And final spin here for Ty. Spinny spin. Another qualifier. Again, is Ty dying? DC, do you not watch the show? you gotta watch to understand the story, I guess. What's up, Trids? You say, yo, what's good? If he did, you missed. It wasn't last night's storyline. It was like 2 weeks ago. And I think he posted on social media too, didn't you? It's Obi. Real name, no gimmick. It's true. Nice slam here again. Opportunity. You lose track. You lose track. That was a crazy story. We left it on a cliffhanger and did like 4 house shows, so you guys just wonder what the hell happened, and we returned last night and still didn't tell you what happened. Come on. This is like everybody's begging to find out what's going on. He said, oh, the fire. So nonchalantly. Yeah, 4 house shows. Yeah, they were begging, dude. I saw them. Crazy. These chicks don't even know the name of my band. Star-Lord, dude. Star-Lord. The Secret Dead was the pet. That's not even related. What? Yeah, no, Secret. It's not the same story. Oh my god, y'all wild right now. Was bigger than 4 house shows? 5 house shows, yeah. Velvet and Envy are going to Acumania! Let's go! 2 fires, crazy. I mean, it happens. Thorn rigged it. Man, you know it is. So Velvet and Envy will be facing Emma and Rory for the Tag Team Championship on night 1 of Acumania 6 next Monday night. Congratulations to Velvet and Envy. We will see them then. So here's the other one that we want to know. Who will be the men's tag team competitors? Will it be JFA or will it be the OGs? JFA, OGs. Get your prediction then. So night 2 is where we will feature the men's tag team championship. Right now the champions are Samoan Triangle, but they very well could lose those belts here tonight in our main event to Invictus. Invictus could then go on and face the winning team of these 2 teams. I think it'd be interesting to have Samoan Triangle or Invictus go against either of these teams. And yeah, it is a very heavy rookie mania. I'm not mad about that. We've seen many eras. This could be the dawning of yet another new era here. These rookies could be taking over. You guys were all once rookies too. And yeah, Rookie Mania means we're growing, it's true. And it's proof too. that if you're new here, you can make moves. A lot of people wonder, how the hell do I stand out? All these names, I've heard them worldwide. They're big names. How do I compete with that? Well, you show up, you show off, and you win. And then you go to Acumania and you win there. And then you solidify the rest of your career. It doesn't get any bigger than that show. No matter the winner that is locked in is a four-way, anywhere makes sense. Yeah, I mean, it'll be interesting. Get your predictions in, JFA, the OGs. First pinfall or submission here. What team will go to Acumania? Are the OGs on 24? I think so. Or they're being worked on. I don't remember. I know they said they were being worked on or prepped for 24. Trivel and Miles could be a Swish type. They very well could be. We saw Swish rise up the ranks real quick here and became a fan favorite. You know, Swish, I don't think he ever was a heel here. He even was part of Legends House Season 1. Will he return one day? We don't know. That's the thing. Some people go missing for a while and then they make a surprise return. I mean, he was the first out of that because everyone knew he wasn't here and involved too much. He got busy. So I think it was an easy first to limb. Kind of, why do you want to be a rookie again? What's wrong with being a veteran here now? No one asked Irop for any help this time around. He said being a rookie here was wild. We all were rookies at one time. Hell, I even had my first match long, long time ago. Key? I remember Key. Yeah. You get to experience it all over again? Aw, look at the sentimental. You guys are all going to get all teary-eyed for Acumania. You love to see it. Pinfall attempt here. Oh, geez, could be added to Acumania in 3 seconds. Nah. Yeah, the first show. What match type was the very first match of NAW? Anybody remember? It was the Elimination Chamber. Do you know what it was for? A bra and panties match. It was for the NAW title. Our very first match was the NAW Championship inside the Elimination Chamber. Yep. And I had no clue what the hell I was signing up for. People doing 20Ks in episode zero. Yeah. We didn't have all that back then. I was writing down voting on a note card. Man, we were low budget. We're still not big budget, but we've come a little ways. Yeah, it was very low budget back then. I didn't even have a green screen yet. I had my old mic. My $30 mic. And Josh has helped, most definitely. Pyro uses up 80%. Icon trying to finish this match off here, unable to do so though. Steel steps rocking him. Wisely sliding out of the ring though, dumping the steps. You can use weapons, Icon, it is okay. We're not gonna vilify you. Timer now, just really stop bragging, Icon. There you go, Jesus. JFA claiming everybody else is the bullies, but they're doing the bullying. Last time Icon used weapons, he broke your nipple. You guys remember the nipple storyline? We really had a nipple storyline. I think we're gonna put on a shirt at some point. I don't know why that didn't happen. Onto the entrance ramp here now. It was Mitch Connor. See, yeah, it wasn't Icon. It was Mitch Connor. I-Rob didn't take the nipple. JFA is pro bullying. Big right hands, the spotlight. Can we get it back, please? Thank you. Oh, geez. Glowing. The heel turn at Mania, Icon, and just bullies the, just beats the hell out of the ref in the middle of the ring. Ty would pop. There you go, Icon. Turn on the ref. Just beat the hell out of the ref. That's how you make an Acumania moment. German release suplex. And why are they just standing there on the damn ramp? What is happening right now? Icon is just giving up, standing on the ramp. Icon, what are you doing? He's rattled. Back in the ring. Is he gonna do anything? He refuses to wrestle right now. What is happening? He's talking to the fans there at the ringside. He's getting bullied. This game, I swear to God. And why is he just standing there? Do I move him, guys? Do I help him out? Is there... Move him close? Man, you know I hate doing this. Because then it just takes the fun out of everything. Match rating, okay, that's fine. Get back in the ring. Yeah, I don't know why their overalls are the way they are. I didn't do it. Wasn't me. They do fluctuate. I think my character, last I checked, is an overall 90 right now. Pinfall attempt here. Our JFA wins. Oh, they were in the 30s, dude. They were in the 30s, bro. Well, that's something. He says, I demand to see my overall. Release the files. Are injuries on? No, I turn injuries off. So JFA victorious here. And they're headed to Acumania. Anybody see that coming? I didn't see that coming. These are damn good shit. Y'all are crazy. Coming up next, the DNA Contendership match. Who's going to win? Crow, Grav, Aaron, Reno, and Garmer. Get him in. He said, hand over them emails. Nah. I sent him to Hillary. We're doing okay. Why not? Why is it that way? A ladder, Crow's worse. Crow loves ladder matches. Why don't you have a seat, Garmer? Why don't you not challenge me, Garmer? I'm glad you negotiated. I did, Gardner. There's more to come next week, I promise you. And a bomb error from Reno to Garmer. Springboard kick dropping Reno. This is for the DNA contender. The winner of this will head to the DNA Championship at Acumania. Wow, I-Rob. Tell us how you feel about that. They are Crow's favorite because Icon beat him in a ladder match to become King of the Ring. Yeah. The trick knee. Yeah, a lot of people use that. Let's go, me. Okay. Reno up, assaulting my back now. Here's the question. What are going to be the most commonly used moves in 24? Really, Garmer? Why do you got to rain on my parade? Every time I do something, boom, there's Garmer. I do this, boom, there's Garmer. Why? Why are you so obsessed with me? Why doesn't he just grab it and fly? The Uranagi, yeah. The powerbomb pin combo. See what I mean? Garmer, what is your problem? Going down low. The little grab. And a famouser? My dude. Obsessed much? Even the crowd's like, what the hell? Back of the ring, grab Reno, Garmer, Aaron, and Crow. A little piracy, just a little? You don't say. Steel steps off the side of Crow there. Grab stepping in. Reno onto the ladder. Crow with a cheap shot face crusher. Grab trying to recover. Garmer back in the ring. And dumped across the ring from Crow here. You missed the 0-24 pirate, Cody. He is now your king. Put some spec on his name. Gaming in your 30s. Yeah, 9 months is going to be gaming it. Oh, the backhand compliment. Let's go. Oh, look at this. Try to do a destroyer to me again, Crow. See how that works out for you. You say you're kind of nervous. Hasn't been a promo so far. Manu, put trust in your host. You got to trust your host now. Ladder set up again. Aaron dumped out to the ringside area. Garmer to follow. The fact that Seth is going to be 24 and he was 18 when he joined the roster is wild to me. That is just insane. Seth grew up on our show. What is happening? Gravity with a kendo stick on the outside here. Clothesline takedown now. You say you wouldn't change it? I'm glad you stuck around, man. That's impressive. Anybody that has stuck around for the long term, you know, obviously thank you to the new people too. You haven't had a chance to yet, but it's a testament to your guys' commitment to something. That's huge. Loyalty and commitment, That's a big deal to me. So thank you. 18 and Ty's going to be 23. God damn. Yeah, loyalty, and that's everything, you guys. 24, 25 to 30 for Cody. Jesus.
wild.
And you guys still have fun with this? Like, you don't feel guilty? Y'all still enjoy this? Hey, Aaron now. It's more fun than when you join.
You just made the list.
And Rita with a sub. Let's go. You get a spin. Let's get you that spin. And Rita, what you gonna get and what you want? Emrita, you get to join a championship match of your choice at Acumania. Woo! That's a big prize, Emrita. What you want? Which character? And yeah, me and iRob did this back in like 1999 before it was like a thing. Yeah, Emerita, what you want? You got your prize. Which character and what title? Seth wasn't even born when we were doing this shit. Isn't she already in the NAW? Let's look. Sophie and Eve, yeah. You won a spin wheel for your sub. You get to join a championship match of your choice at Acumania. Pick a character, pick a title. It's a big deal. Rolling for soup. This is awesome chance here. One more, whoever gets up that ladder. Emrita, just let us know what you want. I think they're shocked they won. They don't know what to do. Yeah. You have Sophie in the NAW Championship already. The backhanded compliment there from Grav. Let's go. Come on, Grav. Opportunity. Get back your DNA Championship. And Garmer there to ruin the party again. Damn you, Garmer. Spear from Garmer nearly breaking me in half. Unreal. Garmer is about to head to another championship match. Garmer, DNA Championship opportunity now. He'll be joining Paige, Aiden, Icon, and Mason for the DNA Championship in a now six-man match at Acumania 6. There's your sign, Garmer. And somebody help out Emrito. We gotta book them in a title match. But congrats, Garmer. You just punched yourself another ticket to Acumania. That should have been me. That's fine. She did not say jackpot. Stop lying. This guy. Satanus and piteous. Coming up next, we got the NAW contender in the women's division. One of them will be joining the NAW championship match. Who's it going to be? Somebody help out Emrita so we can get that booked for them. Envy in action. Britt, Callie trying to get back into the match. Emma, Sophie, if I can spell your name right, my bad. Sophie, Eve, Velvet, and Michelle. So Emerita, you got Sophie already in there. Do you want to put somebody else in there, Emerita, for the Gnaw? Hannah Evans, her other call? All right, we'll put Hannah Evans in then. Thank you for helping out, Garmer. So we're doing that for them. Oh, wait, nope. Catherine is. Emerita has spoken, and Catherine going in then. Catherine in. We got an elimination already, so Catherine, she picked Catherine. So she did say that, Jack. She did say that much. Yeah, a lot of people choosing for people. Put IROB in the women's championship. Okay. So again, this is to join the women's championship. The women's championship match as of right now. Haley Ramone, the defending champion, will face off against Sophie, Eve, and now Catherine. The winner of this will join that fun on night two of Acumania. And this is the women's NAW opportunity. Men's is coming up next. You could be the toughest man in the women's division. Oh. Simultaneous eliminations here. I don't even know who's left at this point. It looks like we have Eve, Emma, and Michelle left. Down to three. Who is getting a title opportunity here? And this is the last chance, last opportunity. This is, they know the threat. Emma here with a huge opportunity. Combination kicks here, taking Eve down, but not out. Running knee, does not connect with all of it. Nice setup here from Emma. Can she eliminate Michelle, though? Unable to do so. Michelle off the ropes. Emma back standing lock up here. Nice whip off the ropes again. Backbreaker coming up. That nice sidewalk slam there. Michelle now turning her attention to Eve, who came back in the ring. Face palm, though. Choke. Down, but not out. She's still in it. The referee did not call for it. Pedigree. One of Emma's signature moves used against her here from Eve. Begging for Emma to stand back up. Too far across the ring, though. Stop! Eve, Emma in the ring. Michelle still in the match on the outside here. Nice reverse of Michelle back in the ring now, trying to sneak up on Eve. Lands a nice strike. That kick, though, did not fully connect. Only caught part of her. Just clipped her. Stepping in, though. And a double team effort here. They're working together momentarily, that is. Pedigree incoming, though. Eve laid out, but not out. The referee did not call for an elimination there. Michelle setting up Emma now for a finish here. Lands the kick off the ropes. Double knees to the back of the head. Emma still in this, though, as is Eve on the outside. Pay close attention. Michelle begging for Emma to stand here. Double axe handle smash from the top rope. Eve back in the ring now, has recovered. What is she doing? Taking too much time toying around with her prey. Now a face crusher there. Eve stepping in, though. Combination strikes, hip toss reversal. And an elbow drop. Stop to follow here. Comes back up and an elbow to the midsection now. Crossroads. I am shocked that no one has gotten eliminated from these final. Big spear just broke her in half. Emma out. It is down to Eve and Michelle. Michelle crumbling down. Holy hell. Going up top, high risk here from Eve. Is Eve Acumania bound? Can she do it? Decides against it again. Michelle here in trouble. Takedown attempt. Full mount striking. And an arm bar here. Can't quite get it locked in. And what's up, Queen Catherine Storm? Can't fully get the arm bar locked in here. Could have been a difference maker at this point of the match, but Michelle fighting out of it. Again, winner of this will go to Acumania next week to join the Women's Championship match. Springboard setup. Lands the kick, rocking her. Michelle in trouble here. Eve getting back momentum on her side. Scoops her up, setting up the driver. Eve still is going to Acumania. One hell of a match there.
You just made the list.
Oh, my.
Evelyn Steele.
10 gifted subs from Cody. I see you. So Cody's got 10 spins coming up here. Cody, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put him up. Good Lord. Thank you.
You just made the list.
Hi, Rob. You are going to Acumania. It's going to be me and Ty versus you in a handicap match. We're going to whoop your ass. That is if Ty's okay. Not really sure what happened to him, to be honest with you. That's all right, though.
You just made the list.
Cody was so hyped. Eve won. He gave 10 subs. Yeah. You said you owed that? What do you owe?
You just made the list.
I'm confused. Fatal 4-way for both Nah. I mean, it's going to become a possible 5-way with the winner of this match. This is for the Nah contender. The winner of this will head to Acumania.
You just made the list.
Oh, you said you'd give 10 if you... Oh, man. Man of his word right here. This guy. You didn't have to do that. But thank you. Shade.
You just made the list.
Me. Crow. Reno. Sean Shep. And Jackpot. Winner of this. Acumania bound.
You just made the list. Turn down for what?
Okay, what are we turning down for? For what? It says so in the damn song.
You just made the list.
You just made the list. So one of these six will be joining the NAW Championship match at Acumania. Who's it gonna be?
You just made the list.
Reno 911. And we will get to your 10 spins, Mr. Cody. Oh my God! Simultaneous finishes right. Hi, Jackpot. I found you. Here's a little throwback for you. There's that 300 again. Hip, hip, hooray. Thank you for that. How refreshing that move was. I see you, Sean. Nobody eliminated as of yet. One winner. We'll head to Acumania here. 100-bit donation from iRob. Hip, hip, hooray. Thank you for that, sir. If Reno doesn't win, you want me? Yeah, here's the thing. I could have a loss heading into Acumania. That's the last thing I want. Tie with 100 bitties. Hip, hip, hooray. Thank you for that, sir. Jackpot getting the first to limb there. One bitty from Cody. Hip, hip, hooray. Thank you for that, sir. Five remain with an opportunity at Acumania. The stream boss battles. I've got some exciting news regarding the stream boss battles. I have a feeling that's going to come back in 24. Because we are bringing back a prize for it. Yes, sir. Beat the brakes off Icon. Jackpot and me. Doesn't this just bring back old memories? It's no longer the refresher? Oh no, Darkness Falls, I like that. That's a good one. Pinfall attempt here on Reno. 1, 2, 3, it's over. 1, 2, 3, it's over. Go me! Luthes press to Jackie Boy! Eat fist! You never seen that camera angle? It's new. Pinfall attempt over here on the right. We're down to 4. Shade, Crow, Grav, and Jackpot. The prize is an NAW championship match at Acumania. Come on, Grav, let's go, me. Jackie Boy. Nice little destroyer there. Oh, look at the pose. It's a move thief. Everybody loves good move thief. Limp Crow. Oh, Grav bouncing off the LED screen there. Strike the pose. Oh, who just got eliminated? Did Jackpot eliminate Crow? He told him to suck it too. Jackpot, that was your favorite character. No! What? Shade! Shade and Crow, the final two. One of them is headed to Acumania. Who's it gonna be? Shade with a pin on Jackpot. Jackpot kicks out at 2. Can he do it though? In a clothesline here. Jackpot back up. Sidestepping. Jackpot kicking him. Man, how fitting would it be to have Jackpot win this one, or Shade even? Man, I mean, it's a win-win. Nah, nah. Ty, are you serious right now? Should have been me. Ain't nobody else need to join the damn match for my title. Shade with a pin after the steel steps. Will Jackpot get eliminated here? Will Shade be Acumania bound? Shade is going to Acumania. So Shady Business joining the main event now. He'll be joining Trivel, Mason Miles, and Garmer for the NAW Championship. He hates steps.
Here is your winner, the lost Aaron Joshua.
He said odds are stacking against now. You know Shade will want revenge. And it'll be interesting. He said too fair. 24. Oh, man. That's wild. That is wild. We're nearly there. We got 2 more shows on this game. We can do it. We can do it. You just got to put your back into it. So here we go. Survivor Series returns in this one. 2 teams competing, showcasing top talents here at Acumania. Manu, Icon, Cody, Shade against Alapai E, Jackpot, Liam, and Garmer. Get him in, get him in.
Where do I start about Sucko? He was a loving father, a family man. He always put his family first, and he treated his inner circle like family. His favorite quote was, "Evil will only prevail when good men stand by and do nothing." He deserves this 10-bell salute. He was my tag team partner. He was family. He was my friend.
Remember what you must do when they undervalue you. When they think your softness is your weakness. When they treat your kindness like it is their advantage. Bang. Oh, you awaken every monster that sleeps inside of you, and you remind them what hell looks like when it wears the skin of a gentle human. Bang! Bang bang! Oh, the fire warms me. But does it warm you? The Samoan Triangle. What will you do when darkness falls upon you? Bang bang!
Or should it matter what you take from them? Look at what all they've took from you. You were next in line to be chief. They stripped you of that. You were engaged. And Manu took her. You beat Manu, and he is the number one contender shot. Look at what all you've done in the short time you've been here. And they just jerk it out from under you and take it for themselves. That's how Hoku and the rest of the Island Warriors always was. Who cares what you take from them? Let the darkness in and take what they cherish most.
Okay, I did not see any of that coming. Lucy, you got some explaining to do. And here we go. Alapaidi starting things off against Shane here. Quick pinfall. Oh, Cody going right for Garmer. Speaking of Cody, you got some spins to get to. You got 10 of them. Let's do some spins during this match. Here's number one. Hey, you got some slaying to do. Out here killing people. Championship match of your choice at the pay-per-view, Cody. What you want? Britt joining the NAW. You got it. Like that, he knew what he wanted. All right, number 2 of 10 here, Cody. NAW qualifier, who's getting it? You bit your own knuckle just now and it hurt yourself. Why would you bite your knuckles? Cody getting it. All right, you got 3 on deck now, sir. This is number 3. I don't know. Is Cody glitched? Is Cody glitched? I hate to see that. NAW qualifier next show. The match broke loose. Camden. And obviously make sure these characters are gonna be available. In 24. All right, Cody, here's another one for you. King or Queen of the Ring. Liam laid out there now. Shea with a pinfall attempt. King for Cody on stand. Yeah, I mean, there's a list, so, like, that's fair to put you on standby. Like, there's several people, enough from a few tournaments, so. All right, Cody, here's another one.
You and Manu have never met in the ring? That's wild. Grudge match, Cody. And again, we're setting up a bunch of stuff. Flycon. Cody and Garmer because they won it. Let's go. All right, here's another one. Once again. Force a champion to defend a title against you. So this will be the debut of 24. You're getting a title shot. Yes, it'll have to be the first show because these can't happen at a pay-per-view, but you're going to get a title shot on the first show of 2K24. Who's it going to be? Cody, I mean, you already know some information, so you already know the answer to that question. So, yes. You said you couldn't? Not at that time you couldn't because it was before. Blueprint, we have no other choice, Blueprint. Spoiler alert, you know this. You had a choice before. There's something that's not going to be there. Spoiler alert. Damn you people. This is awkward. Thorn, you're supposed to keep your people in check. All you're supposed to sign NDAs. Blueprint. It makes sense. What do you mean, when is this going to announce? You're in the creative chat. You're in the inn. You know all the info. He literally can't go after a title. Good lord. So, yes, Cody. You got four more spins left. Look at me, I know a secret. Oh, hell. All right, who here doesn't know at this point? Does anyone not know what the fuck I'm talking about? DC, you know too, don't fucking lie. The new you know. Squid doesn't know, that's a fair one. Jolly doesn't know. Jolly, you kind of know. Jesus Christ, we can't even do surprises! We can't do it! I'm not, it's not my space to announce it. It's Thorn. Thorn, you can announce it if you want right now. I didn't let you keep saying a secret. No, we just fucking exposing everything. Jesus. Cody, you got four spins left. Here's one of them. Y'all killing me right now. This is why kayfabe is no longer a thing. Grudge match, Cody. We got raided with five spins coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you for that, sir.
He just made the list.
Thorn will tell us when he will tell us. Yeah, what is kayfabe? Grudge match, Cody. Cody Irod, thank you. Lord. Cody, you got three more. List. Three more, Cody. Here's one of those three. And then Rady, you got five coming up. Another grudge match, Cody. We're going to do some house shows.
You just made the list.
Oh, my God. So, yes, we're cooking up a storyline, and it all makes sense why things are happening.
You just made the list!
Bet you like the stairs. And we need another grudge match, Cody. Who wants a free match? Rated wants it. There you go, Rated and Cody. I think that should be a thing again. It's a fight that never gets old. Cody versus Bruno, okay. Cody, you got two more spins. This is one of those. Oh my God. NAW qualifier, who's getting it? Cody's getting it, all right. Stack him. All right, your last spin here, Cody. Thank you again for the 10 subs. Top dollar. Qualifier again, Cody, who's getting it? Haley, a special ref. Is Hit Row song even in 24? Give it to a rookie. What rookie wants an NAW contendership match? The song is, yeah. Squid, does E-Rock want a contender? He's not a rookie. No, you're right. E-Rock is not a rookie. Who is here for the rookies, though? Rookies, chime in. Do we have many of the rookies here tonight? Liam is still kind of a rookie. He's slowly getting to... Yeah, we'll give it to Liam. Yeah, I don't think we have many rookies here tonight. Where is everybody at? Where are rookies? That's not how you rise up the ranks, rookies, by being absent. Oh yeah, one of them said they were going to be here tonight. That's fair. All right, Rady, you got five spins on deck. Here's number one. What's up, Lana? Grudge match, Rady, what you want? Did you miss your spin? You don't have a spin. Yeah, loose lips sink ships. Rated I-Rob, let's go. You see that Cody I-Rob is a match, now Rated I-Rob. He wants to see who can win faster. You submitted for a spin wheel match, Lana. Not an actual spin. You gotta win such match. We didn't run that match. Spin number two, Rated. We got Jolly with a sub. This is spin number two, Rated. So Ka's getting on the wheel here. King or Queen of the Ring. Rated.
You just made the list.
Blueprint. Oh, Blueprint just gifted Lana getting a spin. Well, okay. Thank you. Rated King. All right, Rated, this is number 3 of 5. The elite name. Grudge match, Rated. Zane, no way mama ain't spinning that wheel before Acumania. She could change the landscape of everything. Lana, Alyssa, you got it. All right, Rated, you got two more. This is one of those two. Oh! Right on the line, too so close. Grudge match, Rated. What you want? Rated version 1 versus Rated version 8. That's wild, I-Rob. That's wild. Hey, Aaron and Jackpot. Go. All right, last spin, Rated. Make it count. No whammy.
NAW qualifier.
You just made the list.
DC on the board. So rated for NAW qualifier.
But he's on NEW.
Oh, crazy. Fantasy Booker.
Kaz, it's your turn. Kaz, Jolly, what you getting? NAW qualifier, which character? Kaz, I assume?
He said the casino gave that spin to Lana.
Kaz, you got it. All right, Lana. Here's your spin, Lana. She became a wob and got a spin. Lana, queen of the ring for you. Look at that. And then DC. DC with a spin. Grudge match, DC, what you want? She said, call me a wob again. Look at her flexing, keyboard warrior. You got a keyboard, I got a microphone. Which is louder?
You just made the list.
Can't shit a shitter. Say what?
Seth Maverick versus Grav. All right, loser wears a diaper.
You want to challenge me?
You just made the list.
He said no.
I like that too. Jolly with two gifts. Wait. Yeah, Jolly with two gifts. Wait, did I read that right? So Kaz, Meat Madness.
Lon out here threatening to ruin everybody else's good time. You know that hurts them, not me, right? You become public enemy number one. Get down here and out-talk me on the mic. Let's see. Let's have a debate. Because I am a master debater. It's true. Jolly, two spins. Here's number one. Your pants are already off. They don't know if mine are on. And I'm sure we get more views. That's allowed on Twitch. NAW qualifier, Kaz getting it. Hell yeah, I challenged Lana to a promo battle. Let's go. Yes, sir. All right, Kaz, second of two spins here. No whammy. King or queen of the ring? Nah, you don't need pants on the stream. You don't know if mine are on right now. I could be naked. And Kaz for King. King Kaz. All right. That catches us up here. Big money. No win. Socks. I rarely ever wear socks. I'll be honest with you. I'm the guy that just goes barefoot everywhere. I'm that kind of trash. I ain't got shame in my game. It might be cold. I ain't trying to impress anybody. Jackpot with a pinfall attempt on Icon here. Busted. You prefer socks? Your feet are the only things that get cold? I mean, mine get cold too, but I don't really care. Yeah. You couldn't live without socks? He said Busta Hyman.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think any of these individuals are going to make it to Acumania. This match is absolutely wild. We still got our big main event coming up next, too. Icon with a pinfall attempt. Will Icon eliminate Jackpot? Two count there. Fuck Socks respectfully. Is that why the toes stick together? Your girlfriend denied the no pants on stream. Why? Nobody knows. You go barefoot around the house? No, I walk around. I'll go get the mail barefoot. I don't care. I don't care.
You just made the list.
Jolly with the gift. Let's go. Jolly. Jolly wants that money. What you getting? 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 NAW qualifier.
You just made the list.
Adding more to Kai's, and DC got one now too. DC, what are we getting? What are we getting? One more for DC. Big money. No whammy. Remove somebody from a pay-per-view match. Okay. The question is who? Who you want to make enemies with? Is Rated in anything? Rated is on Monday nights and is creatively booked. Rated doesn't have... Wait, Rated, are you not at Acumania this year? Oh, you are. You got your match against Philly. Yeah, you removed him from a creative match. But no title match for Rated. Fuck your creative. I'm removing you. Oh, man. No, you can't remove from creative. Who's in the tag? Nobody. Well, Icon and Owen are. If you remove Icon and Owen, there's no tag team championship match at WrestleMania or Acumania. Hit him with a chair, ref did nothing. She said, remove Crow, where he be? I don't think Crow's in anything. Yeah, no Crow in anything. Does he have money in the bank? Not officially yet. It's whoever the top hit donators are at the end of tonight's show. But yeah, Crow has current money in the bank. That's what you mean. Yeah. So yeah, he has to join because he has to cash in. Yeah, so it is a six-way. So you can't technically remove him. Who's in the men's Naw? Trivel, Mason Miles, Garmer, Shade, and then you can't remove Crow because he's cashing in Money in the Bank. So he's got a safety. So Trivel, Mason Miles, Garmer, and Shade. In DNA, Paige, Aiden, Icon, Mason, and Garmer. Moving Mason from the DNA. She said Trivel out.
Lana calling shots. Are you going to listen to Lana, or do you want to go with your pick? He's going with his pick. All right, Mason out of the DNA Championship match. Mason is still, however, in the NAW Championship match. So action continues here. Have we even had any eliminations in this match yet? The eternal fight. And no limbs yet. Holy hell. It's wild. We did how many spins in that amount of time? No limbs. She said Mason showed up. Trilla just promotes his own shit. Lana out here calling out people. Jeez. Is it possible to do a 2 out of 3 falls in a triple threat? Yes, it is. DC, are you going back on your pick now? Are you changing your mind? Are you really? All right, then. He's changing his mind. So Mason back in. And Tribble is now out. The NAW Championship main event. Y'all crazy. This is why Lana was a general manager at one point. Lana called her shot at work. Hey, you know, that's the thing, you guys. I'm just here talking. You guys run the damn show at the end of the day. Let's be real. Do I actually book anything? No. You say what happened to Med being Med? Man. Do we just end the... I book myself with redemptions, though. I'm watching just the same. You miss when men went to war? Is it called a... KO is not on. No, no, it's not. You guys don't want... You don't want... See who wins this? So let me get this straight. It's bad to run a 7-hour stream. No progress is being made. It's so damn close, though. We're going to have simultaneous eliminations. You watch. You watch. We could talk about the weather. They're kicking out like it is Mania. I mean, it is. This is like momentum for Mania. Lana out here wild tonight. See, this is why Lana should be on commentary, not me. Imagine how different the show would be. How much better it would be. Lana, we need you on commentary. Can we make that happen? Once one fall happens, it should. Yeah, that's the thing, too. Mid-sized balls. Yeah, Lana out here just wilding out. Who made you mad, Lana? What happened? Who hurt you? Who hurt you? Lana the Stallion. I don't even know what's happening. Oh my God, just dumping him out the ring. I did this. No. Here's the thing. How many times has she called me a wob? I can tell you a lot. But I do it once and it's game over for everybody?
Nah, fam.
He's a wob.
Nah, fam.
That's how it works with wives.
Man.
Winners and wobs.
It's true.
Thanks, Lana. Thanks. So what was the predictions like in this match? Oh, it was pretty close. My new icon, Cody and Shade, predicted to win it. Here's the thing. Once we get that single limb, it's going to go quick. Should have been a War Games. I mean, here's the thing about live TV. We don't know what the hell's going to happen. All right? And it's our go-home show. Is everybody in a hurry? Like, what's going on? There's not going to be an Elim. Lana, oh my god. An elimination! Let's go. Gaslighting, not gaslighting. Cody said, I did it! Oh, Cody, you didn't do it there though. Everyone tapping. Cody eliminated Alapai'i. Manu pleased with that. Gotta be incredibly pleased. Jackpot and Cody now. Jackpot seeking revenge for Legends House. Choking the life out of him here. Good lord. 250 bit donation. Hip hip. Hooray. Thank you for that, sir. Cody fighting out of that hold. That hold was almost half the match. Lock him in the middle of the ring now. Why is no one going to the apron? What is everyone doing? I am confused all the hell. Jackpot now with the pinfall attempt on Cody. Will he get revenge for Legends House? Two count, no. It does look like a 1v1. What the hell is happening? This game is so broke. Who's ready for 24? Are we just going to do Acumania on 2K24? Nah. We gotta finish things off right. He said 2K23. All right, I-Rob, you get out of here. Go on, yeah. Pinfall 10, jackpot on Cody here. Icon breaking out. That's not going to get you in the Christmas card list, Icon. Yeah, see, now he punched you. And again he punched you. He's going to do it again. No, he's not. Up top. And nothing. Oh, Icon got him. Oh, he got him back. And another for you! Cody rolling and pulling Jackpot out of the ring. What's Manu doing with those steps? Like, those things are heavy, Manu. Not the apron there, getting stuck now. Jackpot and Cody at ringside here. People concussed or dead. I don't know. Jackpot can't get back in the ring. This is wild. What is happening? Now what is happening? What the fuck? Jackpot, Cody King. Aren't you guys so happy for this match? And it's, you know, here's the thing. Yeah, it's not the main event. Originally it was gonna be. Nice takedown there. Cody celebrating here. But yeah, our main event is next. Tag Team Championship on the line. Yeah, big main event, Samoan Triangle Invictus coming up next. I know they're eager for that.
Pinfall attempt here. Broken up by Garmer this time. Shade in the ring now. Look at Cody just stalking Garmer down, making him pay for that. Going down the line, Liam, you get one too. Garmer off the apron there. Going over to Liam, he's just taking it right to the face. Liam says, I've had enough of your shit. He said, come on, get some. Jackpot with a steel chair back in the ring. Cody, though, saw him coming. Lock up here. Cody off over the ropes, under the apron now. Jackpot. Oh, they're so tired. They're so tired. Up and over. Combination. Oh, weird glitch. That's cool. Working on the arm here. Plant it down. These guys are all bloody, tired messes. Cody says, I've had enough. And the only a limb was off a submission finish or two. Here's the thing, does he have any more lined up though? Alapai out at ringside. Manu still just standing there with the steps. I don't know why he's just standing there. Icon jackpot now legal. Jackpot with a pinfall attempt. Shade to break it up. Manu is making sure Alapai doesn't try anything funny. Jackpot now taking Shade out. Are you going to tag? What are you doing? Icon trying to throw a punch here. So tired though, unable to land one. And he just bitch slapped him. Icon rolling out of the ring recovery. Liam now, the power crab. That was an era, man. That was an era. Liam now legal against Shade here. Kick to the midsection. He's him up. Nice takedown. Icon interrupting though, attacking Liam here. He's been holding those steps for so long. Imagine carrying something that heavy for so long. It's wild. Shade planted down again by Liam here. Icon in the ring with a chair. Referee has completely lost control of this match. Does not care that multiple people are in the ring. Prediction started 38 minutes ago. Oh my God. Hey, it's the go home show. We gotta have fun. You know, here's the thing. I think Icon is actually the legal man. Icon attacking Garmer now. Shade back up. Jackpot getting out of the way. That back body drop. Chair being used by Liam. Icon getting laid out by the chair shot now. Cody begging for a tag. Liam signaling for it to be over. Over and over. Wild. Icon just so broken now. Fisherman brain buster. He's trying to throw up the X. He's like, we're tired. This is too much. Striking the midsection, setting up his finish here. Icon laid out. Will he go for a pin though? And will Shade get in there to break it up? No, Cody's gonna get in there to break it up this time. We aren't making, no one is making, we're just canceling Acumania, guys. No Acumania for anybody. You know, on paper, I thought these were going to be just amazing matches, and they have. They've gone a little long, but I should have had knockouts turned on. That would have made it faster. All right. Tag made here. Garmer legal.
Yeah, if KO was on, I would have been over already. Hey, you know, sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. Too late now. Back and forth here, Shade, Garmer, legal. The one time we want KO, right? Nice forearm strike here. Would have been handy if you hit Shade with the two finishes when he was legal. Begging for a tag here. Garmer, pay attention. Hot tag made. Icon now legal. Garmer breaking Icon in half. Leg is hooked. One, two. Cody was hesitant to save his teammate there. I don't know if you caught that. Here's the thing. How much more do you have to do? He gave him a chance. You know, here's the thing. I don't think Cody likes Icon. He doesn't respect him the spear again. Let's see if there's hesitation. No, Cody didn't hesitate that time. Shade's outside recovering. Can we get in a limb to make it even? Garmer with a tombstone to Cody now. And laying him out again here. Icon interrupting. Springboard. Oh, awkward botch. And a reversal here from Garmer. Cody the legal man, though. Liam now in. He's going to be here all night. Steel chair in hand. Yeah, he's doing elite things. You know, he's just doing his thing over there. It's all right. Pinfall attempt, Icon. Oh, Garmer a little slow to get there, but he's able to break it up. And man, when you hope for bugs now in the characters. Icon, Liam. Yeah, everybody's back up except for Manu. He's still just doing his thing out there. It's all right. Alapai's out of the match. That's what Manu wanted the most, so. Iconic finale. Down goes Liam. Wow. Liam eliminated now. Garmer laid out. Icon with a pinfall on Garmer now. Jackpot to save that. Yeah, I'm not sure what that was about. Icon just delivering a chair shot to Garmer. Icon setting up here. He says, I'm literally concussed. He doesn't even know where he's at. Iconic finale to Garmer. Pinfall attempt here. One, two. Jackpot saving it. Signs of brain damage. What is Cody doing, by the way? Cody, get out of the way. He says, end this, please. No, Shade tagged in now as the legal man. The treadmill. Everybody loves the treadmill. Shade going up top. Clapping his hands. He makes him clap. Oh, but Garmer said not today. It's 4-2 right now. Jackpot of Garmer, the final two for their team. It's not looking good for them. Jackpot on Cody. Knees to the face here. Combination strikes. Taking him down here. Planting him down. Head bouncing off the canvas there. Rolling out of the ring, though, is Cody here. On the apron. Playing a little chase. Right hand. Nice neck breaker. Scrambles into the cover. Jackpot trying to eliminate Cody, unable to do so here. Icon dumped out of the ring now. Jackpot working on Cody. Manu is probably full health. He's got to be recovered by now. Knees to the spine. Nice clothesline. Cody making a comeback here. Garmer bagging for the tag. Yeah, he is still holding up the steps. We see you. We see you. Cody a little bit showboating to Garmer there, but it... Oh, I caught Dubbag in the ring. The arms. Yeah, the arms are just done. And it was another match. Yeah, he's going to be tired. And again with the showboating here. Try to get the crowd going. Yeah, Manu just terribly concussed. Jackpot setting Cody up here. Neckbreaker got him. Pinfall attempt, but Shade there to break it up. Garmer couldn't get in there quick enough. What's up, Leon? Jackpot setting up Cody with this submission. Will Cody tap out? How the hell are you fighting out of submissions at this point in the match? Bro, that's wild. Your team can't get a single limb here. Cody Jackpot meeting back in the ring against Snapmare Takedown. Dropkick to the side of the head. He said this is rigged. Man, we live, baby. Is busted? Where's the proof? Jackpot planted down by Cody here. Cody heading over to Icon now, tagging in. Match of the year. I feel like Vegeta. He's just saying. This guy. Pinfall attempt here. Jackpot on Icon. Cody to break it up. That's true. 65 broken bones. Jackpot now heading up top. Garmer on the apron. Garmer and Cody. A little bit of back and forth from them. Jackpot just landed one on Cody when he was going for Icon. Clever move. You did save Icon only momentarily, but for Shade to come in there and break that up. Garmer now dumping Shade out to ringside. Icon back up. Jackpot sidestepping that. Well, duh, we got a lot of no-sells. Icon, look at the strength, but a reversal. Oh, my. The Austin Aries no-sell. Everybody loves that. Cody begging for a tag here. This is insane. He's talking shit because he's legit. Oh, takedown of Cody. He's dumped out to ringside. Throw up the X, they said. I mean, Jackpot has no allies in this game. Not at all in this match. Jackpot Icon meeting the ring again. Jackpot sidestepping it. This is an opportunity for his team, but Shade back up on the apron. And running headbutt from Icon there. Oh, but Jackpot caught him. Neckbreaker taking him down. What are you doing? 50 minutes ago. That's wild. Icon now turning his attention to Garmer. Why is this longer than both Rumbles? I don't know. They just know this is the last NAW of 23 because Acumania is next week. They're just delivering here.
life expectancy. Is Manu fixed? Is he back in? Jack Buck took out Manu. No way. He said, great, now we definitely lost. Yeah, now it's legit 4-on-2. It was 3-on-2. You had a chance. Jackpot Shade now. Saved his arms. Rejoice. Manu doesn't know where to go, though. He wants to stand there still. That'll happen to Shade. Icon has the steel steps. Liam and Alvi lost souls. Jackpot can't get back in the ring that way. Neither can Icon here. Cheap shot here. Jackpot tried to go after Cody there, unable to do so. Cody can't get back in the apron either. Knees to the face. Oh, we're going past 10. And yeah, we're going past 10, guys. That's for sure. Like the old days. We're going to be probably having longer shows. This is training for 24. Those shows are going to be longer. This match itself might go past, yeah. He's not lying. They can't even get back in the ring at this point. Shade and Cody are blocking the way. There you go. Jackpot back in the ring momentarily. Cheap shot to Cody here. Icon. Oh, did you see that right hand from Icon? My God. Garmer's just going to walk out of the arena. That is the biggest right hand I've ever seen from Icon. Icon out on his feet here. What are you doing? Cheap shot again from Cody here with the steel steps. Now Cody has the steps. Icon not sure what the hell to do. Oh, Liam says Garmer's able to break up pins now, huh? Jackpot back in the ring. Icon back in the ring. The two legal men. Oh, my. Oh, my. Look at this. Oh, down he goes. Will he go for a cover while Garmer's stunned? Now Cody's holding up the steps. But a reversal as Garmer recovers. Heads back to his spot. And he just chucked Icon literally across the ring. Jackpot now. Choking the life out of him. Nice setup there. Into the cover. Shade gonna break this up though. This is wild. Jackpot setting up Icon. And down he goes again. One, two. Now Manu gets down. He broke it up. Oh no. Icon with a reversal. At this point, we just gotta commit, man. We gotta commit. Oh, man. Let's say we are. Nobody wants it to keep going? Man. 2,000 years later. A stalemate? No way. Does nobody want to earn nerd credit? I've earned a bunch. Yeah, see, Slayer says keep it going.
delete the match off the card and call it a no contest. We are so close, though. You're at 40K. I just passed 60. And with costs going up in 2K24, you know, you've had an hour and a half Hell in a Cell before? Damn. Note to self, though, this is why we turn on knockouts. I mean, it's not that endless. Here's a submission. Will Shade tap out? Shade taps. See, we got another limb.
A competitor has been eliminated.
See? It's what, 3-on-2 now? See? It's possible. Nod your head. Jackpot laid out here from Cody. Cody's got a sub finish, too. So does Jackpot. He's happy that Shade got eliminated. He doesn't care anymore. Icon's got a sub finish too, see? Pinfall attempt here. Ah. You spent 8K? Damn, you were confident. Manu does not have a sub finish. Oh no. Cody heading over to Garmer, staring him down. Decided against it, apparently. Jackpot attacking Manu on the outside over there. Garmer cheap shot on Cody there. It was Cody was trying to get a cheap shot on him. I got one there. Who books this shit? And this is funny. So, Jackpot, you do realize that Cody is the legal man right now. He doesn't care. He really doesn't like Manu. The fucking steps, I swear. Here we go, submission. Will Jackpot tap out? What? Unreal right now, unreal. I kind of... Does everybody have resiliency on? Pinfall attempt from Jackpot here. 1, 2. How are you still kicking out? He said, stay down. What is happening? Literally, like, how? What's 4 plus 5? I don't even know. That's a tough one. You always ask me the hard questions. This is wild. So here's the thing. If Jackpot or Garmer get eliminated, it's over for their team. But if they can tie it up, that's the real question. If they can tie it up. Oh, he just broke his damn neck. Icon's not concussed. Pinfall attempt here. Lord. Ha! Yeah, it's got to be a sub finish. I don't know what else is going to win this match. This is wild. Like, look at him just limping around. He's got no energy left. Ain't nobody ever in history rewatching this shit gonna watch this match back. He's trying to get the crowd going though. Just do literally any submission. Any submission. A stomp, I guess, works too. Pin him. Do something. Icon, no. Garmer, no. Let him fight. I think the longest match in NAW history was the hour-long Iron Man at 500. This might be close. Yeah, this might be close. Submission here. Fight forever. We already did that show. Submission. Will Cody tap? Cody taps. It's a 2-on-2 now.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, man. Imagine Jackpot and Garmer coming back, though, in this one. That's the thing, they could still win. Because I was listening to the car. He drove across the country listening to the show, and we're still going. And Manu has to be the freshest in this. But Manu doesn't have a sub finish. Not that it'll matter at this point. Way to not count the damn pinfall, ref. Oh my God! Manu is left! What just happened there? What the fuck just happened? Manu! Oh my God, Manu the legal man, now sole member for his team. Garmer! Jackpot now. Manu, here's the thing though. He's the freshest man. Samoan drop. Garmer laid out. Who's the legal man though? Is Jackpot not the legal man? Why are you not pinning him? In a 2-on-1 disadvantage, will Manu come back? Oh, and another. Jackpot, the legal man. Manu, the freshest guy in this match. Can Jackpot end it here, though? Pinfall attempt. Wow. Wow, wow. Jackpot picking up the win here for his team. That is insane.
Here are your winners.
I'm just beside myself on that. That's wild. GG's. Well, it is time now for your main event of the show. Samoan Triangle against Invictus. Tag Team Championship on the line. Get your predictions in now. That's crazy. Wow.
Where? Where am I? Am I dead? I mean, well, then if I am, why aren't I in hell? I don't deserve anything better than hell. After all I've done in the damn cult, I'm a monster, a cold-blooded monster. Let me burn in hell, goddammit! Let me pay for what I've done. Maybe this is my hell. Just dark, empty moments. Yeah. Yeah, that serves me right. Hello? What? Hey.
Hello?
Seriously? Wake up.
Who was that?
You're like not
dead. Hello?
Are you? That'd be super embarrassing.
Me personally, I would never die.
Smiles? Ollie? Whoever the fuck that is? Hello? Who's that guy?
He says his name is George.
I didn't mean to be disrespectful. I was just a little confused, that's all.
You will be sacrificed for this.
Smiles. Oh my god. Why did you wake that bastard up? He's the one who helped sacrifice us.
Oh yeah. Ty, why did you sack feast us?
Sack feast? You mean sacrifice? Sacrifice. Yeah, I was under the influence of some really bad people. And I was spoon-fed a lot of lies and false promises.
Well, did they taste good?
I'm sorry, what?
The lies. You said you were spoon-fed.
I didn't mean literally. It's a figure of speech.
Figure? I love action figures.
Forget it. The point is that's all behind me now. And I'm really sorry. I hope you guys can forgive me.
Nope.
Hell no! You still had us all killed!
Yeah. Well, that's fair. I can't say I expect you all to forgive me that easily. I mean, I did kill you guys or whatever. I'm sorry. But if you guys don't forgive me, then why did you save me? You all could have just let me die in this pile of ashes and stuff.
I said we should have. And by gum, we would have. If this damn alien hadn't taken it upon himself.
Seriously, Georgia. Shut up. Yeah, that's true. We could have let you die. After all, you probably deserve it. You're not nice, and you're a killer, and a liar, and you're ugly, and you are against everything I stand for. But whether you meant to or not, you risked your life to try and fix your mistake. And that counts for something to me.
I know, Ollie. I didn't know Smiles could be so articulated and thoughtful. Hell, I didn't think he thought at all. But I appreciate your willingness to listen to me. Whether you forgive me now or years later, You guys are truly better than I'll ever be. Now, if you all will excuse me, I've got a show to get to. Because I'm pretty sure I know exactly who did this.
Yo. That's right, Ty. You got a show to get to. Don't be late. You're needed to finish off the job and remove Iron. So don't be late. It is time, though. Main event. Tag Team Championship on the line. The challengers. Invictus. So I now know who is who, because it's written on their shirts. I'll still forget which one's which. Just being honest. Of course, Alexander Scott, Wade Morgan. Two members of Invictus here. The self-proclaimed world greatest tag team in the world. With a major opportunity here to get back their titles and head to Acumania. The winning team will be facing off against JFA on night two of Acumania. Will it be Invictus heading into Acumania as your tag team champions of the world? Crowd does not think so. And again, your main event here, episode 885, our go-home show. Our next show is Monday night, Acumania 6, night 1. 11 matches on Monday night coming your way. 11. On a night that we pay tribute to Siku, the Samoan Triangle here, looks to defend their tag team championship. Tama escorting them out to the ring tonight, again in memory of Siku. How disappointed will they be if they drop the titles tonight? On a night that is in memory of one of the greatest Samoans that ever lived. You're gonna time that last match. That was a long match. And honestly, quite the surprise outcome. He sold his team out so he could be fresher here. That's possible. Vasa says, if the Triangle wins, I will help defend the tag titles at Acumania. Yeah, that could very well break a record.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 476 pounds, Truth and Consequences. And their opponents.
We're just getting you warmed up for the long cards next week.
707 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions.
Yeah. It's a late show. That's all right, though. Here we go, though. Tag team titles on the line. Traditional rules. Yeah, it's just 10 p.m. It's not that late. We had shows that used to end at like midnight. You said last year was already 3 months?
Yeah,
we're at the end of March already. Nice fast-paced action here, starting things off. You gotta wonder, too, how long will this match go? Will we see a quick finish? Will we see a long one? Tag ones, you just never know what to expect. Invictus here in control to start things off. Nice tag made. Tripping him up. He's not doing so good to start this match here. Invictus looking very confident. Seeker must have been shaking his head, seeing Manu technically lose to Alapai. And it's very unfortunate. Manu's been getting the raw end of the deal against Alapai. Knee to the face there. Tuafa in trouble. Cutting the ring in half, but moving out of the way. Wise decision there. Tama, what are you doing? Big takedown. They need to keep this pressure going if they want to retain the titles. Manu now tagged in as the legal man. Just for that elbow, unable to get it. Is Scott stuck? That would be super unfortunate. And a nice slam there. Pinfall attempt. One. Two and a half. No, he's not stuck. He's getting attacked at ringside right now. He was captured by Tama's beauty. Aren't we all? Count out here. You don't want to have a count out happen. They could win the match, but they won't win the championship. Not a place you want to be in, but the Samoans, I don't think they care here. His action continues at ringside now. Manu, waistlock takedown. Invictus in control. They need to get back in the ring. Referee continuing their count at six. And here we go. Action continues. Headbutt! Ref needs to get Invictus under control. The referee has just not had anything in control tonight. Side-mounted strikes. Has him up, scoop, but blocked here. Nice clothesline. Has him back up. Manny is pretty much locked in now. I don't expect any more spins, so I think it's pretty locked in. Can I move Scott? No. You gotta let the match play out. Two off of Buck Tulin, and it's a singles match. Invictus, though, yeah, it's one-on-one now. Cornus is cheater. Elbow drop on the top rope, but missing it. Yeah, wild stuff has been happening all night. Yeah. See, he's not bugged. He's in now. Tuafa with that kick. Missing, though. That springboard landing. Yeah, we're limping. Limping the end of 23 here. And that's just unfortunate. But the game that started off really strong, too, to be honest with you. Yeah, we didn't move Manu for 48 minutes. DC's like, my character's stuck for 3 seconds. Move him. My character got pinned. Restart the match. Top rope high risk move. Oh! He faked him out! Man, that's wild right now. What a setup.
A new illegal now. What a setup. Manu with a pin. Come on. 2-on-1 here, ref. Come on. Should I pause it and move him out of the ring? Invictus. Slimy. So slimy. Takedown here. Manu. Can he do it for Siku? Move them, please. I'll just play the match. Springboard. We got action on the outside here as well. Manu rushed in a little too quick there, though. Tries to go for the scoop. Able to scoop and slam, and look at that. Infinite credit. Oh, no. Submission. Will Manu tap out here? Will Invictus be your champs? He's a kick out with Manu. I just take over and kick out. Did Tuafa just come in and just punt the ref? Tuafa just punted the ref. Oh my. He just straight up kicked the ref. Tuafa now. Oh, goes for the kick. Does not land it though. Lands that one. Into the cover. Super kick to the face. Pinfall attempt. Referee's like, I ain't fucking counting for you, bitch. That was the slowest count, but let's be honest. You just punted a referee. You deserve that slow count. Tag team wrestling chance here from Shenanigans. That ref is a hater, but she did get punted, so. Invictus here clearly buying the referee's adoration. Samoan Triangle ain't playing it, though. Can I hit the finishers and pin him? Look at this. What the hell is this? Oh! Is she going to actually count this time? Lock up here in the middle of the ring. But a reversal. Tamer needs to be the special ref. If it was 24, that would make sense. Oh, my God! Tuafa just got chucked across the ring. He's crawling back. Can't quite make it to his corner. Look at this. Just chucking him around like the rag dolls. Invictus into the cover now. Tag titles on the line. One, two. Oh. Two count here. Invictus got no bitches. Because they are the bitches. Manu. Yo, what? Oh! Spike down! Pinfall 10, Manu! To retain, but broken up here. Too often, you gotta be quicker than that. Oh, look at this. These headbutts here. The referee not catching these cheap shots. Look at this. Oh, and another headbutt! Manu looking fantastic here. Looking to retain. Can he do it? But blocked. Reversal here. Oh. Back and forth. Has him on Samoan drop. Cover. Tag titles to retain. To head to Acumania. 1-2. Oh my God. 2-count kick out. Invictus holds on. Oh, he's getting amped up. He's getting amped up. Can he do Samoan Triangle Spear? Down he goes. Will he go for the cover now? One. Rope break my ass. This is crazy. And action continues here. Somehow, some way, Invictus got a damn rope break. Too often now, legal. Super kick, but he missed! Reversal! No way! 1-2! Oh! Insane. And there was more to that quote, Ty. You can't just snip out certain things. Invictus here. Crowd booing. Clothesline, but he missed. He collapsed. Tuafa now. Headbutt. Tag made now. The new legal. Knee to the face. Down he goes. And a reversal. Shot to the back there. Now stomping on his hand. We're over our limit. We're sticking with you. Oh, cheap shot here now. Back body drop on the apron. Crowd is just booing. Manu laid out here. Invictus could have this thing won right here. But Manu says, not today. Headbutt. Picking him back up. Manu is over this shit. Big slam. No selling it now. Invictus rolling out to ringside. Lock up again here. Invictus continuing the pressure. Big suplex into the cover. Invictus to win the titles. 1.5 count. And a right hand combination. As him up. Oh my. A rolling Samoan. I feel that is just disrespect there. And again now to two off at ringside. Referee beginning a count out here. Taunting at ringside, trying to get the crowd going for him. Cheap shots. Manu 2-on-1 disadvantage here. This is insane. And up. And you just can't stop staring at Tame, and she served it a major distraction here. Are we going to have a count out happen? We're at 7. We're at 8. Nine. Manu in at 9. That's wild. Oh, pile driver. Tag made. Too often now legal. Should have just taken a count out loss. That's not the Samoan style, though. Oh, but he sidestepped the finish. Crowd is just raining booze right now. And he no sells. Tuafa now trying to go for that elbow. Oh, my God. He's got him up on a reversal here. Standing drop kick. Turning his attention to Manu, but Manu reverses it on him. Tries to go for the elbow again and blocked. That move is not working. They both bump. Has him up. Planted down. Into the cover. Pinfall attempt here. Samoans for win. Broken up though. My God. Dumped out to ringside. Manu stepping in. Combination striker. Standing drop kick to Offa here. Just chucking him around by his ankles. Oh, laid out at ringside. To Offa hurting there. But he catches him. No! To Offa in trouble. Big right hand. Goes for that waist. And another big slam here. Crowd booing. You see Manu on the very close up of Manu there. You saw him at ringside. Does not stick with the pin there with that bomb. Pinfall attempt. Invictus. World Tag Titles. 2. Invictus dethrones the Samoan Triangle. They will be facing JFA on night 2 now. For the Tag Team Championship. Insanity. He said, pay me $21,000. Good Lord.
Here are your winners. Truth and Consequences.
Oh, look at the disrespect there. Once again, your tag team champions. Will JFA be able to beat Invictus? Or will Invictus walk out as your tag team champions at Acumania? He says, so do I add Chaos to the tag title match? How would you do that? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been our Go Home Show, episode 885 of NAW. Our next show will be night one of Acumania. 11 matches lined up for you. That's not how it works, though. The 30K would get you after Acumania, but it wouldn't get you on Acumania. Yeah. And Thorne says there will be no rematch for the Triangle. Damn. Thank you all for holding on for what was a longer than anticipated show. We're just prepping you, though, for Monday night. Tune in Monday night, night one, 11 matches. We got the Billion Bit Championship, Selena Maverick Lana. We got the Women's Tag. We got Raiden and Bear Phillips. We got Career and Hair on the line at Evans and Santos. Seth and Shane Crow in action. Thorne going against Bruno for the Twitch Championship. Benson Porter, DMK. Alexia Bailey versus Haley Holmes for the Women's NEW Championship. Manu and Alapai'i, the final match for them. Against each other, that is. And the NEW Championship Elimination Chamber. Hunter Owens against Cody King, Benson Porter, Kaz, and Thorne adding the last couple people in there. We'll find out more on that. So tune in Monday night, night one, episode 886 of Acumania 6. Again, Monday night. We will see you then. And again, thank you all so much for just an incredible night. Acumania is next. Let's go!